Once we turn off here, we then turn off the main valve again.
It's the next step that really worries me, so you need to break this
This is a bit heavier.
Yeah,
because of the bar pressure of this.
The cleaner better not lock us out here.
Oh, well done, mate. There we go.
One balloon.
And we now have a tenth balloon.
I'm holding it, I'm on you.
You can just let it float.
Oh my god.
The balloon is 100 grams. It's not got.
If the sun shows up, we might get lucky.
Because it's not got more than about 5 or 6 cubic feet in there, so it's barely buoyant at the moment as it is.
It's like a really timid dog.
Yeah. When we are on it,
3D.
Right. There we go. So, tethered balloon. Now, the real
you
thing.
You look like the most pathetic clown ever.
The real thing will have a lift force of about 1.5 to 2 kilos. So, if you're holding on to it, you're going to feel your arm being pulled up.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh?
It is quite strong, actually. I remember holding
this one is neutrally buoyant, so you won't feel the force in quite the same way. Or it's just past neutrally buoyant, not by much. Right.
That is the most. That is the most disappointing.
Worst balloon ever.
You lied to me, Colin.
Anticlimax.
Oh my god! I can see. I can see the distortion from the different density.
Oh yeah.
Oh, you see,
oh wow.
Hang on, I've got in the device manager. Right, I'm still locked out.
Yeah. Working, which? Is it here?
Both of them working. That's good. Okay. I think we might.
That might work better.
You can usually, like, as you adjust it, kind of move the mouse over there. And then you should
be able
to see.
Okay, it came through, but it was bad.
So. Okay. Well, that's good though, we've had one signal. Oh, is it online yet?
It's 300.
You might want to check so it's offline until it's ready.
Right, we'll try it here. That's better.
Okay. Have you clicked save?
No, I will do that now.
Not that.
Both the cameras have new batteries. Wouldn't we need to switch them on before we put them in?
Which way is it going, left or right?
Oh wait, no, open another way. Yeah, there we go. Just start
and then what do I do? Just don't squeeze, just put your hand out.
Oh.
It's going up.
Just south of there. Mm-hmm. That was where burst was supposed to occur, around there.
Yeah.
So if it burst early, it would have started to descend around there, and that might have been where it was caught. But there were quite high winds as you got further down, so the next hit then comes in down here, which is where we are now. Okay. And that probably would have been when it next made contact with mobile phone networks. Now, we had two theories. Number one, it undershot slightly, in which case we go back and keep listening. This is just the closest match it could get before it dropped out a signal. Or number two, the one I prefer, is it overshot a little bit and landed out a signal before it could transmit its next position. Should have been, if it was updating every 5 minutes, somewhere around here, just past Wiki. So, off we go.
Can you type the longitude and latitude into your...
Have you got longitude and latitude?
Yeah.
Okay, we go down the road a bit further. Oh, we could go back down the road a little bit further and get signal back again. I could type it in and then try. Got nothing here. I don't know whether it'll type into here directly. I've never tried to put in GPS coordinates.
You should be able to type longitude, latitude. Or we just follow the sound, I'd say.
Which direction from here?
That way.
Over.
We basically need to get. We need to get into that field, if that's possible. Oh, hang on. Where's it coming from?
In there.
But yeah, it says it's in there, but where can you hear it coming from?
Straight ahead.
I can hear it coming from over there.
I can hear it over there.
I can definitely hear it coming from over there.
All right, it's that way then. Yeah. Can we go any further?
The footpath goes round, I think.
The footpath goes up.
Is that that?
Yeah, that looks like it. Go that way.
Now, if you can get it.
You take it in turns to carry it. Because of the noise.
No, I'll take Tuggy in turns as well, fighting through the undergrowth. Oh.
It's not that loud, is it?
Oh, the siren was.
Yeah. Right. We can hear it.
Should we break in and disable everything?
Yeah. That was single-handedly the most difficult thing I've ever had to do to navigate that field. I can't tell you.
Never again.
The last little bit, I stood there and go, yeah, it's there.
Did you have to climb a tree?
This phone has been lost or is stolen. This phone has been lost or is stolen.
So was the actual phone tone on that? Or was it just the phone tone?
No, the alarm was going off as well.
Yeah.
Which was very loud. Which Mr. Sapedi turned off.
Right, should we look at it when we got the...
Are we going to turn them off?
Back to Mac. McDonald's.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that camera's been nudged. That's not... Oh, God.
Oh, it's wet.
Soaking wet.
Soaked? Yeah.
I think that's...
Is it waterproof?
I don't think so.
Battery's been knocked out, so that one we didn't get anything back from.
Okay.
Right.
We can get nothing back.
If the battery's out, I doubt it. Unless the battery came out on landing.
Okay.
Probably more likely...
Landing.
Take off, I would go.
God, I hope we haven't missed him. Have we got some footage on there?
Silence.